Welcome back to another one, guys. Today's ride takes us to Lighthouse Cove. Lighthouse Cove is located in Lakeshore, Ontario, right at the mouth of the Thames River. So this is the Thames River here, all the way out to Lake St Clair. Let's go for a ride. What's that? Oh, you think I was gonna fall in?
Yes, and I'm scared that if you fall in, then I have to call someone. And I have to call his mom, right?
Okay. So there's a boat launch here. Actually, we'll show you the lighthouse when we get back to the finish here. There's a general store, a liquor store. And most of these roads here are dead-end roads. So once you get down to the far end of them, you gotta turn around and come back. I'll show you as many as we can. Over here behind me.
Pardon?
Behind me. Road here too is dead end, but on the left hand side there are a series of canals. I'll show you. Those canals, which run all the way down this road, are fed from Lake St. Clair. It's a really good bass fishing in here and crappie fishing. What? Okay. We'll see it on the way back. This be a pretty cool place to live in the summertime, but in the wintertime, that wind comes right off of Lake St Clair. It is cold. Another one of the canals. Lions Club Park. We'll go down here and have a quick look. Some playground equipment. I believe there's a picnic area, also a dock to fish from. Few people fishing off the dock. To our left are some more canals. Right across the road happens to be Lake St. Clair. We'll head back towards the main road and go look at the marina. Side. Go up here.
Pardon?
We're going up here. gonna turn in here. These houses over here across the road are also built on longer canals that run off the Thames River. This is the Cove Marina. So these canals here run off of the Thames River, not too far from where we started our ride. Let's head back. Let's go. Yeah, so am I. We're gonna head back to where we started. We have a storm rolling in. We tried to get this ride in a little quicker than normal, and I really don't want to get wet. All in all, Lighthouse Cove is a pretty nice community. It's well kept. Everybody takes care of their lawns here. In the summertime, it's packed. Every weekend, it's packed here. There's no beach to speak of, but a lot of people use the boat launch here. there is a working lighthouse up here. I did some research a long time ago on it. It is old, very old. I can tell you, we still use it. We're out on our boat. We get a ways off of shore and we need to find our way back. We use this lighthouse. It's right here on the right-hand side. And it looks old, but it does still work, I believe. We have a boat launch here on the right. This is the only boat launch here in the... Yeah, this is the only boat launch here. It's a single stall, but you gotta get here early. Parking is tight and the launch is free, but parking is limited. And this is going to conclude our ride in Lighthouse Cove. Hope you enjoyed it. See you all in the next one.